This one has damage on this back taillight panel piece right here, but it looks like everything's fitting up good. Alright, I have a Jeep Wrangler here. This one has damage on this back taillight panel piece right here. Smashed pretty good all throughout this area, but I think I should be able to get it out. It should come out pretty good. I'll probably have to make a couple pulls on it. I'm gonna go ahead and start working all this metal back into shape. Alright, I got this taillight fitting really nicely. Then this has a license plate bracket that goes right here. But it looks like everything's fitting up good. So I'm gonna go ahead and pull that light back out, and I will go ahead and get a coat of filler on this. You